If we're to defeat Grindelwald, we're going to need some help.